He just yelled to me to get the kids out and call 911.
Well, the family dog saves the day after a fire broke out overnight in their West Valley home. We're told the dog smelled smoke coming from an upstairs bathroom.
They have that extra sense. She immediately alerted the family. Jason Berry explains what happened next.
It's scary to think what could have happened when a fire broke out at this Glendale home in the middle of the night with the family still inside. But thanks to their heads up dog, everyone got out safely and the fire didn't spread.
That's a good girl. Sit.
You can just tell how much Maura Reinert and her children love their dog Gracie. In fact, there's a sticker on the front window that says, "In case of fire, save my pet." They never imagined their pet would save them.
She was just barking like crazy. Yeah, just at the bathroom door. Just would not stop.
A couple nights ago, the family was sound asleep when Gracie woke everyone up around 3 a.m.
I just thought she's barking and my husband got up and he'll handle it. He'll calm her down and bring her back up on the bed and she'll fall back to sleep. But that was not the case.
The 7-month-old lab was barking at smoke and flames coming out of the bathroom.
Just up there in the vent fan.
Reinert showed us the spot where the fire started.
That vent fan was on fire. We could just see orange flames.
Mom immediately rushed the kids out of the house and called 911, while Dad was able to smother the flames with a wet towel. Fire crews arrived a short time later to make sure the blaze was out. The family knows if it wasn't for their courageous canine, this story could have had a different outcome.
Totally a blessing. Definitely thank God for her. Because we just don't know. I mean, it could have spread. We could have all gotten, you know, smoke inhalation, and just really grateful.
Gracie saving your family? That's a pretty smart dog.
Yeah, she's really smart. She's like a really brave and stuff.
And she saved the whole family?
The whole family.
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Gracie doesn't exactly consider herself a hero, but you can bet her family feels a lot better knowing she's around to protect them. In the West Valley, Jason Berry for Arizona's Family.